You're concerned about my happiness. But all that thought you're giving me is conscience, I guess. If I were walking in your shoes, I wouldn't worry none. While you and your friends are worried about me, I'm having lots of fun. Counting flowers on the wall, that don't bother me at all. Playing solitaire till dawn with a deck of 51. Smoking cigarettes and watching Captain Kangaroo. Now don't tell me I've nothing to do. Last night I dressed in tails, pretended I was on the town. As long as I can dream, it's hard to slow the swinger down. So please don't give a thought to me, I'm really doing fine. You can always find me here and have it quite a time. Counting flowers on the wall, that don't bother me at all. Playing solitaire till dawn with a deck of 51. Smoking cigarettes and watching Captain Kangaroo. Now don't tell me I've nothing to do. It's good to see you, I must go, I know I look a fright. Anyway, my eyes are not accustomed to this light. And my shoes are not accustomed to this hard concrete. So I must go back to my room and make my day complete. Counting flowers on the wall, that don't bother me at all. Playing solitaire till dawn with a deck of 51. Smoking cigarettes and watching Captain Kangaroo. Now don't tell me I've nothing to do. Don't tell me I've nothing to do.
About my happiness. All that thought you're giving me is conscience, I guess. If I were walking in your shoes, I wouldn't worry none. When you and your friends are worried about me, I'm having lots of fun.
Counting flowers on the wall, that don't bother me at all. Playing solitaire till dawn with the deck of 51. Smoking cigarettes and watching Captain Kangaroo. Now don't tell me I've nothing to do.
Last night I dressed in tails, pretended I was on the town. As long as I can dream, it's hard to slow the swing down. So please don't give a thought to me, I'm really doing fine. You can always find me here and having quite a time.
Counting flowers on the wall, that don't bother me at all. Playing solitaire till dawn with the deck of 51. Smoking cigarettes and watching Captain Kangaroo. Now don't tell me I've nothing to do.
It's good to see you, I must go, I know I look a fright. Anyway, my eyes are not accustomed to this light. Back to my room and make my day complete.
Counting flowers on the wall, that don't bother me at all. Playing solitaire till dawn with the deck of 51. Smoking cigarettes and watching Captain Kangaroo. Now don't tell me I've nothing to do. I don't tell me I've nothing to do.
Selling used cars, Nancy's fixing hair, Harvey runs a grocery store and Margaret doesn't care. Jerry drives a truck for Sears and Charlotte's on the make. Grandpa sells life insurance and part-time real estate.
Helen is a hostess, Frank works at the mill, Janet teaches grade school and probably always will. Bob works for the city and Jackson Lab Research, and Peggy plays organ at the Presbyterian Church.
And the class of 57 had its dreams.
We all thought we'd change the world with our great works and deeds.
Or maybe we just thought the world would change to fit our needs. The class of 57 had its dreams.
Betty runs a trailer park, Jan sells Tupperware, Randy's on an insane ward, Mary's on welfare. Charlie took a job with Ford, Joe took Freddie's wife, Charlotte took a millionaire, and Freddie took his life.
John is big in cattle, Ray is deep in debt. Where Mavis finally wound up is anybody's bet. Linda married Sonny, Brenda married me, and the class of all of us is just part of history.
And the class of 57 has dreams,
but living life day to day is never like it seems.
Things get complicated when you get past 18, but the class of 57 has dreams. Oh, the class of 57 had its dreams.
Tommy's selling used cars, Nancy's fixing hair, Harvey runs a grocery store and Margaret doesn't care. Jerry drives a truck for Sears and Charlotte's on the make. And Paul sells life insurance and part-time real estate.
Helen is a hostess, Frank works at the mill, Janet teaches grade school and probably always will. Bob works for the city and Jackson Lab Research, and Peggy plays organ at the Presbyterian Church.
And the class of 57 had its dreams.
We all thought we'd change the world with our great works and deeds.
Or maybe we just thought the world would change to fit our needs. The class of 57 had its dreams.
Betty runs a trailer park, Jan sells Tupperware, Randy's on an insane ward and Mary's on welfare. Charlie took a job before Joe took Freddie's wife, Charlotte took a millionaire and Freddie took his life.
John is big in cattle, Ray is deep in debt. Where Mavis finally wound up is anybody's bet. Linda married Sonny, Brenda married me, and the class of all of us is just part of history.
And the class of 57 had its dreams,
but living life day to day is never like it seems.
Things get complicated when you get past 18. The class of 57 had its dreams. Oh, the class of 57 had its dreams.
Mm-hmm. summer day. Flash those big brown eyes my way, and oh, I wanted you forevermore. I'm not one that gets around, swear my feet stuck to the ground, and though I never did need you before.
I said hello, Mary Lou, goodbye heart.
Goodbye heart, sweet Mary Lou, I'm so in love with you.
I'm in love with Mary Lou.
I knew, Mary Lou,
that
we'd never part. So hello, Mary Lou, goodbye heart. I saw your lips, I heard your voice. Believe me, I just had no choice. Wild horses couldn't make me stay away. I thought about a moonlit night, arms around you couldn't tighten. That's all I need to see for me to say.
I said hello, Mary Lou, goodbye heart.
Goodbye heart, sweet Mary Lou, I'm so in love with you.
I'm in love with Mary Lou.
I knew, Mary Lou,
that
we'd never part. So hello, Mary Lou, goodbye heart.
Bad dreams. sometimes it feels we're worlds apart. And I've got too much on my heart.
I've got too much on my heart.
Don't be so cold to me. too late I realize
I can see it in your distant eyes. You needed all of me,
but I can't be there like I used to be. And Lord, it's tearing me apart.
Much on my heart. I've got too much on my heart, and I don't like to feel the pain,
and I don't know where to start
to make you love me once again. I don't have time to make you understand. And I've got too much on my heart. The pain shoots through me like a dart. And I've got too much on my
Thompson, Goldie Johnson, Lord, they done me wrong. I took it hard with Peggy Harper. She hurt me bad, but not for long. There's just one I remember, makes me feel funny down inside. I'd trade them all for just an hour of Susan when she tries. No, there's never been a woman who could make me weak inside and give me gets worse in the summer when the nights are hot and long, and it's bad in December when they play those Christmas songs. So if you ask me and I don't tell you that your sweet bottom dollar I lie, 'cause there's never been one better than Susan when she tries. No, there's never been a woman who could make me weak inside and give me Charlotte Thompson,
Goldie Johnson, Lord, they done me wrong. And I took it hard with Peggy Harper. She hurt me bad, but not for long. There's just one I remember, makes me feel funny down inside. And I'd trade them all for just 1 hour of Susan when she tried. There's never been a woman who can make me weak inside and give me what I needed like Susan when she tried. Gets worse in the summer when the nights are hot and long. And it's bad in December when they play those Christmas songs. So if you ask me and I don't tell you, bet your sweet bottom dollar I lie. Cause there's never been one better than Susan when she tried. There's never been a woman who can make me weak inside and give me what I needed like Susan when she tried. There's never been a woman who can make me weak inside. There's never been a woman who can make me weak inside and give me what I needed like Susan when she tried.
Oh, my highest falls above.
Honey, you'd know that you'd been loved. For I'll go
to my grave loving you.
Forever, there's nothing I wouldn't give. I prove to you daily what a man really is.
I lay
down my life loving you.
Well, honey, you know that you've been loved, for I'll go.
pretty face. I long to touch your lips. I long to feel your warm embrace. Don't know if I can ever live my life without you. Oh, Elizabeth,
I'm sure missing you. I remember when we shared our lives
together.
But you're so far away, I have to say
I'm feeling blue.
And oh, Elizabeth, I'm sure missing you.
Oh, Elizabeth, I long to see your pretty face. I long to touch your lips. I long to feel your warm embrace. Don't know if I can ever live my life without you. Oh, Elizabeth,
I'm sure missing you. Well, it's been said before that I've caused many harm.
One Sunday morning, begging money from a man I didn't know. She took me in and wiped away my childhood. A woman on the streets, this lady Rose. This bed of roses that I lay on, where I was called to be a man. This bed of roses where I'm living is the only kind of life I understand. She was a handsome woman, just 35, who was spoken to in town by very few. She managed the late evening business like most of the town wished they could do. And I learned all the things that a man should know from a woman not approved of, I suppose. But she died knowing that I really loved her. Off life's bramble bush, I picked a rose. It's bed of roses that I lay on, where I was taught to be a man. This bed of roses where I'm living is the only kind of life I understand. This bed of roses that I lay on, where I was taught to be a man. This bed of roses where I'm living is the only kind of life I understand.
She was called a scarlet woman by the people who would go to church but left me in the street with no parents of my own. Well, I never had a home, but an 18-year-old boy has got to eat. She found me outside one Sunday morning begging money from a man I didn't know. She took me in and wiped away my childhood, a woman of the streets, this Lady Rose. This bed of roses that I lay on, where I was taught to be a man. This bed of roses where I'm living is the only kind of life I understand. She was a handsome woman, just 35, who was spoken to in town by very few. She managed a late evening business like most of the town wished they could do. And I learned all the things that a man should know from a woman not approved of, I suppose. But she died knowing that I really loved her. Off life's bramble bush, I picked a rose. This bed of roses that I lay on, where I was taught to be a man. This bed of roses where I'm living is the only kind of life I understand. This bed of roses that I lay on, where I was taught to be a man. This bed of roses where I'm living is the only kind of life I understand.
Someday when I finally look down and see her, I
know just what I'm gonna say.
Do you know?
Do you know you are my sunshine? Do you know what your smile did to me?
Do you know?
Do you know you are my sunshine? And it looks like you're always gonna be.
Do you know?
Do you know you are my sunshine? Do you know what your smile did to me?
Do you know?
Do you know you are my sunshine? And would you do it one more time for me?
Do you know?
Do you know you are my sunshine?
Jesus had many disciples to help him spread the word, but most of them left him because they just didn't have it. And the only way to get it is for God to give it to you. So he was left with 12, 11 good men and one devil. But the ministry had begun. Things were starting to build. Jesus and the brave apostles 12.
Simon, Peter, Andrew, James, and Philip, Thomas, Matthew, Bartholomew and Simon, Judas, James and John. Andrew, go and tell your brother Peter to come a-running. Tell him the one he's waiting for is waiting for him. The tune he calls the sons of thunder quit their jobs this morning, and for eternal revenue Matthew is cashing in. Philip, tell Bartholomew there's something good from Nazareth. They've never met, but Jesus seems to know him through and through. And Thomas, he'll go with you, don't you doubt it for a minute. James, the lesson, Judas, and the zealot Simon too.
Simon, Peter,
Andrew,
James,
Philip,
Thomas,
Matthew,
Bartholomew,
Simon,
Judas, James,
John.
Traveling around from town to town, preaching gets expensive. So they took along some women who took along some wells.
And the 12th one was chosen to be their trusted treasure. Would you believe Judas Iscariot himself?
Next Sunday morning when your mind starts to wander and that public prayer gets long and you start thinking about yourself, ask your heart if you would part with family, friends and money and leave it all for Jesus like the brave apostles 12. Peter, Andrew, James and Philip, Thomas, Simon, Matthew, Bartholomew and Judas, Judas, James and John and you.
Simon, Peter, Andrew, James and Philip, Thomas, Matthew, Bartholomew and Simon, Judas, Judas, James and John. Andrew, go and tell your brother Peter to come a-running. Tell him the one he's waiting for is waiting for him.
The two he calls the sons of thunder quit their jobs this morning, and for eternal revenue Matthew is cashing in.
Philip, tell Bartholomew there's something good from Nazareth. They've never met, but Jesus seems to know him through and through.
And Thomas, he'll go with you, don't you doubt it for a minute. James, the less, and Judas, and the zealot, Simon, too.
Simon, Peter, Andrew,
James,
Philip,
Thomas,
Matthew,
Bartholomew,
Simon,
Judas,
Judas,
James,
John.
Traveling round from town to town, preaching gets expensive. So they took along some women who took along some wealth. And the 12th one was chosen, was to be their trusted treasurer. Would you believe Judas Iscariot himself?
Next Sunday morning when your mind starts to wander and that pulpit prayer gets long and you start thinking about yourself,
asking your heart if you would part with family, friends and money and leave it all for Jesus like the brave apostles 12.
Peter, Andrew, James and Philip, Thomas, Simon, Matthew, Bartholomew and Judas, Judas, James and John and you.
Only I've been praying.
You're so special, you're so real. And I know you'll always be my only love. I know you'll always be my only
love. Today we'll join our hearts eternally. And this moment I'll always remember. All the words that mean so much to me.
Thank you, world, for letting me belong. I'm just one fourth of one small group that sings your songs. I know that there are others who have served in bigger ways. All I can do is sing your music all my days. It makes me grateful just to know that I can be unique and fill a spot.
beside the other three. Without a place here in this world, I know that I'd be lost. Thank you, world, for letting me contribute to the cause.
I may not ever stand like Stonewall Jackson stood, but standing on that stage to me is just as good. And I may never be a heavy or a great, but you've given me the strength to pull my weight.
Oh, for the part I sing is truly part of me, and it does its part to lock the other parts in key, and it does its part to pull that sweet applause. Thank you, world, for letting me contribute to the cause.
Oh, world, you've given me a place that I call mine. Though I've stepped out of it and I've gotten out of line, sometimes I sing your music slightly out of key, and I know I make it harder for the other three.
But I always done my part the very best I could, and it's done the other guys a world good. You've let me sing your praise, world, and harp about your faults. I thank you, world, for letting me contribute to the cause.
It makes me grateful just to know, know that I can be unique and fill the spot beside the other three. Without a place here in this world, I know that I'd be lost. Thank you, world, for letting me contribute to the cause. Without a place here in this world, I know that I'd be lost. Thank you, world, for letting me contribute to the cause.
I want to thank you, world, for letting me belong. I'm just one fourth of one small group that sings your songs. I know that there are others who have served in bigger ways. All I can do is sing your music all my days. It makes me grateful just to know that I can be unique and fill a spot beside the other three. Without a place here in this world, I know that I'd be lost. Thank you, world, for letting me contribute to the cause.
I may not ever stand like Stonewall Jackson stood, but standing on that stage to me is just as good. And I may never be a heavy or a great, but you've given me the strength to pull my weight.
Oh, for the part I sing is truly part of me, and it does its part to lock the other parts in key, and it does its part to pull that sweet applause. Thank you, world, for letting me contribute to the cause.
Oh, world, you've given me a place that I call mine. Though I've stepped out of it and I've gotten out of line, sometimes I sing music slightly out of key, and I know I make it harder for the other three.
Oh, I've always done my part the very best I could, and it's done the other guys a world of good. You let me sing your praises, world, and harp about your faults. I thank you, world, for letting me contribute to the cause.
It makes me grateful just to know that I can be unique and fill a spot beside the other three. Without a place here in this world, I know that I'd be lost. Thank you, world, for letting me contribute to the cause. Without a place here in this world, I know that I'd be lost.
thank you, world, for letting me contribute to the cause.